everything up, and it's a disaster, and she loses all faith in everything and has to figure out how to find her voice again. And she does. Note to self, don't be gay in Indiana. Big heads up, that's a really stupid plan. There are places where it's in to be out, maybe San Francisco or thereabouts, but in Indiana without a doubt, if you're not straight, then guess what's bound to hit the fan? Just breathe, Emma. Not everyone is that repressed. Just breathe, Emma. It wouldn't be high school without a test. Just close your eyes and count to 10. Go to your happy place and then try not to combust. Just breathe.
Hey, Emma, who's this girl you're bringing to the high school prom anyway? I didn't know we had more than one lesbo in town.
You don't know her. She's new here.
Like an exchange student?
Maybe.
So why don't you, like, exchange her for a guy?
Note to self, people suck in Indiana. Leave today, pray the gray hand isn't full. Who asking out the girl to the prom would go over just like an atom bomb and make things much worse.